Check the description for links to my music, Twitch channel, and Patreon, as well as links to the songs used in the background of the video. Like and subscribe if you want some more, comment what you would like to see next, and enjoy the video. Why hello, my name is Pug of Wall Street, aka 2 to the 1 to the 3, and here are some highlighted comments for you to see. From Lank9DB we have Aura equals Swag, and from Your Average Comic Productions we have No Homo, but if I was a girl I'd smash, also if I was a girl I'd tell you to grow a beard. There were so many good comments, but I could only choose two. Let's get down to business. You want to play Not Mercy in competitive. Why? We may never know.
Wait, why do you call her Not Mercy?
Well, Billy, that's because every time I play, there is somebody that calls Sparks Mercy. Over and over and over and over and over and over and over. People just never learn.
Oh, okay.
Sparks is a qualified doctor and has the papers to prove it. But then she also has the papers to prove she's at least 5 other people, including a pilot, an attorney at law, and a California Highway Patrol officer named Jeff. The point is, she has friends in high and low places, which helps her get her hands on cutting-edge medical tech, like the Reviver. Killing and reviving people under gunfire is by no means the worst job she's had. Just ask Jeff.
Who's Jeff?
Ask Splash Damage. This guide isn't about that. Stats. Not Mercy is a medic. She has a health of 80 and a sprint of 470. She can arm C4 in 5 seconds and defuse it in 8 seconds. In short, you die quick. Faster than you can say switch to a better medic you don't know how to properly play the game in competitive. You are fast, just as fast as Aura, but your playstyle should be more aggressive. Abilities. So, Billy.
Yeah?
Do you know what the Reviver gun does?
Yeah, it heals people.
Wrong. You are wrong. You are dumb. Silly Billy. Reviver gun. A rifle which fires a charged shot capable of reviving teammates, 1 second getup time, or harming enemies. This allows her to support her teammates from relative safety, without getting into harm's way. If charged for too long, the Reviver gun overheats for 3.3 seconds. It doesn't heal people, so stop shooting your teammates with it. Don't just go combat, Not Mercy, running around trying to snipe people. You are a medic and should support your team. Again, it doesn't heal people. It won't heal them. Med pack. Not Mercy carries up to 4 small health packs at a time that can instantaneously give health to other mercenaries or herself. It takes Not Mercy 0.63 seconds to throw a health pack. Picking up those health packs off the ground gives 40 HP each, while directly throwing a health pack at a given mercenary gives 50 HP. This isn't enough to use Sparks as a standalone medic. You should focus on reviving from a distance and throwing health directly at teammates close quarters. Weapons. Primaries. These are technically not primaries, these are just secondaries from other mercs. Empire 9. 8 body damage and 16 headshot damage. Insane rate of fire, perfect for the occasional drive-by. Never, ever aim down sights and fight close range. 42 Magrathias out of 1 point of view gun. MP400. 11 body and 22 headshot. ADS and burst only for long range to mid range, and spam close range aiming for headshots. 0.34 depressed robots out of 5 weirdly signed doors. Tolan MP, default. 9 body and 18 headshot. Just use either the Empire or the MP. The Empire has a crazier rate of fire and only 1 point of damage less. The MP does more damage with a more manageable rate of fire for more consistent shots. Secondaries. Just tap for long range accurate shots and spam only when in close range. Colden, default, 20 body and 40 headshot. M9, 15 body damage and 30 headshot damage. Selbstat, 40, 17 body and 34 headshot. Melee, Bekil combat knife, default, and still not a stiletto. Just don't accidentally stab your teammates, please. Cricket bat, this is the bane of my existence, take it as you will. In short, you are supposed to aid your team and not go for kills, just like any other medic. Except you aren't a normal medic. You don't heal as much as or as consistently as other medics. You lack the firepower to call yourself a combat medic in the likes of Phoenix. And you have very little health. Your only advantage is your Reviver gun. You should use Sparks as a secondary medic, there to aid your team when your medic is downed or when people have died too far away for your medic to be able to revive them safely. You're the perfect second medic, and every comp should at least consider the possibility of one standard medic and one Not Mercy. This is it for this comprehensive guide of how to play Not Mercy. Join me next time when I explain how to play Sticky Bo- Oh, I just killed my medic. Dang it.